Hi all, and welcome to the video. In this one, it's the Frew playthrough, number 22. Now, before we embark, here's a bit of a catch-up. So, we did the first part of the Corporal Winstead quest, and we're now going to attempt to do the second half, which I'm not convinced we will be able to do. And we've got to head out to Milky Way and kill some Borgs. Quite a few of them, in fact. So, first things first, let's get ourselves out there. Updates wise, just grabbed a couple of levels. I've been looking at the new content and stuff, plus you've probably seen the video about the PR disaster with the veteran points. Now then, to get to where these cyborgs are, I think the nearest is in the Milky Way, and they're actually in this sort of area here, Cyborg Valley. Let's just expand this a bit. Yeah, so here's Milky Way, where you get your prisoners, and where we want to be is over here in this area. There's a couple of hidey places, i.e. running up and standing on mountains and such, that we could try. And about the nearest fixer grid exit is 6L, so that's Milky Way, level 6, left exit. So, let's head on over. Right, let's just click on ourselves. Right, okay, so I'm going to need some sort of transportation, and this is what we have. Right then, so we can head north a ways, probably a little bit over this way. Now, the first on the kill list are cyborg nanobiologists, and I'm hoping using evades, run speed, snares, etc., we're going to manage to do them. We hope. Now, toe-to-toe fighting with cyborgs is preferable to snaring them and keeping them at range. As soon as you do that, they start using specials, which obviously can sting a little bit, but we'll see how we do. Whoa! Can I have my frame rate back, please? Yeah, that's better. Okay. Not sure why this is... Oh, well, that's convenient. Right, nanobiologist, I'm at full def, so let's see how we do. Oh my god, blood red. This might not be completely doable. We'll certainly be able to do the first part, I think. I'm really not sure about doing all of the rest of it. So we can handle them one-on-one. The problem is going to be when we get lots and many. I don't think they drop anything other than trade skill items here. So we need another nanobiologist. That may have been one over here. Master Sergeant. They're the sort of generic mobs around here, if you like. Not that any mobs are completely generic. What have we got there? Another biologist. Let's try. Ah, can't jump and do it. Okay, body pull him. Alright, see how we do. What level are these guys? Ooh, 170. Well, I think we're okay, one-on-one. The big boss, though, not sure we're going to pull that off with him. Although, I have to say, these guys aren't proving too much of a problem. So far, so good. I really don't think coming off full death would be a good idea about now. Plus our init are not actually looking too bad. We're not far off 1-1 anyway. Need to kill 5 more of these guys. Half the time the problem is actually finding them. See, we don't want that guy. No, we don't. We want a nanobiologist. So we're trying to be a bit sort of sneaky here. Okay, we picked him up. Might be able to avoid him. Simon Sergeant First Class. Don't need that guy. Cyborg Aggressor. Level 168. So similar level. Not too bad. What have we got over there? Corporal. So they're shooting at me now. That snare that's on them is not of our making. No, it isn't. Yeah, we can make it over. What have we got here? Okay, another one there. Can we cleanly pull him? Down here, away, I hope, from the others. What's that one over there? Oh, recruit. Okay. Wow, grey. I wasn't expecting anything grey out here. Yeah, someone's definitely been here before looking at these guys. Ow, ow, ow! Wow. Yeah. These guys can hit, that's for sure. Wonder if the weapon they're actually using is explosive based or shotgun based. So that would make sense. Okay, don't want any of those guys there. So let's try and sneak around. What have we got? Staff Sergeant. Try and get around. Right, he's aggroed on us, but it's not one of the guys we need. When I did this on Shade, we played to the Shade strength of sneak. In other words, we kind of avoided most of the stuff here. Can I maybe? Yeah. Kind of do that and get away from him, but it does mean they are still very much aggroed on us. So we need to be a bit cautious. We don't end up forgetting about those guys. Ooh, well that's kind of convenient. Burst, please. Burst, please. Thank you. All right, let's do that. And not bother with the other guy. Yeah, that's what you find with evades. Just to explain, you've got evade close, which is all close combat and dodge range. But then you do get a few mobs, like there. Put a tiny bit in. That are using shotgun type weapons. And that is counted on that evade skill. But we need 3 more. Okay. Let's see how we do. There's usually some nearer up here. What have we got there? Lucky, lucky. And there's also some basic mobs out here. The Anun, or you know, kind of vulture-type mobs, are out here, I think. And those we don't want to get into. If we can avoid them, we will. Now, my guess is someone has already been in here, judging by the snares I'm seeing on various mobs that we've got kind of hovering, floating around. Okay, 2 more of those. It's a constructor. We want more nanobiologists. Okay, it's a generic mob. In other words, it's not on our hit list. Sergeant. A aggressor. I haven't bumped into this other player, which I'm assuming there is one. Oh, vulture. That has more nano resist than... Right, okay. Let's just deal with him, I think. Might be the way to go. Yeah, they're only 104, so they're not too terrible. I seem to be having a bit of a thing with not hearing any game music. I don't know. It's kind of weird. The nanobiologists. These mobs, I'm not sure on the respawn timer, but it's not very, very long. Instructor. We might be better, I think. Ooh, there's one. We might be better heading back, is what I was about to say. Ah, that one is snared. I'll probably break it. Gravity bindings, NT, I think. Ooh, and a constructor. And a vulture. That's possibly too many mobs. Not sure if I'm going to get myself out of range of all of them. We seem to have gone very, very slow suddenly. I'm looking in my NCU for a debuff. Okay, one more. Nanobiologist, what have we got? Layered right slice, cyborg leg implant. Samra, max health, swimming. It really thought that one out. No, who did that land on last time? It was her, wasn't it? No? Okay, let's try and use a bit of a geo. What have we got there? Ooh, last one we need. I really need to root this guy, though. Nice. Okay. Ooh, bit of a camera thing there. I'm going to run out of nano if I'm not careful. Ooh, don't run that way. No, don't. Now, I think I'm actually near... Yeah, the aggressor is the nearer one of the two at the moment. Just need a little bit further and hopefully get out of his range. Oh god, vulture, go away! I don't think the vulture heard me. It's not getting out of the way. Sure, who comes after these guys? Constructors, which is sort of convenient. Okay, nice. Right, so we've got a constructor there. I'm going to have to ignore this vulture for now. Keep on nano. I should probably have purchased more stims, although. That was one we found, wasn't it? 528, and we have 470, so we're not going there just yet. Okay, that's one. First class. Nanobiologist we no longer need, I think that was... Yeah. It's another constructor. So, oh, that's the one. Really? Oh. Do me a lemon. Right, let's fight this guy. Now this should, with any luck, should be alright. Just wish this vulture would just go away. Oh, yeah, that'll be why. Buffs run out. Thought I'd stopped hitting quite as hard. Thinking, oh, maybe these guys have got a few more ACs up their sleeve than we thought. Now, I think we might get away with doing this. It's looking promising that we'll probably get through these, but I have no idea how we're going to do against the actual final boss. What was this guy? If this vulture doesn't bugger off in a minute, aggressor, we don't need constructors. Okay. And we were trying to avoid those earlier, so it's a reverse now, trying to find them. Nope. No, I'm not interested in you. Go away. I think that is going to be a problem with that. Going back and getting some more first aids, I think. Constructor, awesome. Who asked you to join in? Okay, this is a little better. That tech wrecker, I think, is going to be a problem for us. Really do. I don't know if we're going to manage to solo him. I'm trying to remember what tricks he's got up his sleeve, and I honestly can't just now. We'll take that. Mize tank armor. No, we're still aggroed by the others. So, according to that, we need 5 more cyborg constructors. What have we got here? Damn. They can literally be anywhere in here. They're not in any sort of specific place. Aggressor, don't need you. Instructor. So far, so good with these guys, at least. I think full death is definitely where we're going to be staying for the duration of this quest, if I'm honest. That's only rooted the other one. No. That one's going to resist me. Stop resisting me and stay there. Thank you. That's better. There you go. Line of sight. Okay. Are we better looking on the other side, I wonder? Another nanobiologist has respawned there. So, not entirely sure on that score. Nope, not seeing any over this midsection. Aggressor we don't need just yet. Let's see. Nope. Who's over the river? None of those. Okay, let's float down here. Oop. And swimming. Don't want to be swimming. Sergeant. No, don't want that guy. Anything useful here? Nope. Nanobiologist again. Oh, I just saw one. Constructor. Yes, please. All right, hopefully you'll follow me up here. Yes, you will. Yeah, seems as long as they're not ones with, like, a shotgun-based weapon, seem to be alright, or grenade-based. Alright, three more of these guys we need to find. That was generic, wasn't it? Oh no, it was one of those. Okay, who we got down here? Generic. Another generic. Let's have a little look on the other side of the river. What have we got here? It's never the one you want, is it? Constructor. Nice of you to join me. Clearly not speaking to you, Mr. Vulture. Go away. Oh, and the corporal as well. That's another constructor, which is kind of handy, but... Root. Really? Nobody wants to be rooted today? This is not good. No, it isn't. They're running around like a blue-bottomed fly. And the snare's just completely ceasing to work. And I can't cast it at the moment. Have a little breather. Nobody asked you, my friend. Now, I've lost count of how many I need. Two more. Right, that should be just that one out of there now. Right. And we've got a little pool of mobs that we don't want up there. Probably not going to go well for us, but not careful. One more constructor. Was there a constructor in that lot? I don't think there was. It was just that one, wasn't it? Sergeant, yeah, don't need. Sergeant, don't need him either. Bravely run away. Constructor. Oh, seriously? None of you guys can count. You really can't. It says very clearly 14 minutes. It doesn't say break immediately even when not being attacked. Cool. Right, we now want aggressors. So I don't need you, I'm afraid. But I do need your friend over here. So far, so good. Alright, it's another aggressor, so not the end of the world, because we do need to kill him anyway. It's actually going better than I anticipated, I will be honest. I really don't think the big boss is gonna be all that easy. I can't remember if what debuffs he hits you with, or whether he just hits with ridiculous amounts of damage. I'd love to use a first one of these, but not today. Right, so we need more aggressors. I think. I hope. Have I lost the plot? No, aggressors. Yeah. I don't know. I think my brain just decided it was time for a break there. What have we got? Constructor, don't need. As if by magic. So this guy's only, what, 157, the other's got a few levels on him, actually, which is kind of surprising, really. Four more Borg. Borg. Four more aggressors. What have we got there? Ooh, there we go, and that guy is, what, 68. It is a bit of a push. It's not a massive one, though. How long have I got left on RIV? Because one thing's for sure, I don't fancy the boss without that running. Oh, I don't. Looks like the sun's breaking over the top of the valley here. Starting to look a lot nicer. Okay, we need three more of these guys. Let's see what we can find. Generic mob, that. Okay, what do we got? Constructor, nope. It's aggressors we want, and that's the problem. It's trying to pick out the ones we do want now. Really? Okay. It's going to be like that, is it? Swine. Yeah, we're not invulnerable. We can't just stand there continually doing that. we can get some distance. You'll do. Oh, here comes the fan club. This guy just will not snare. 144. Question remains, how am I going to get near the main guy? So I zoom in, you can see the one we want's right over there in that corner. So getting to him is going to be a little bit tricky, I would say. At least getting to him, clearing the area, and not having to worry about that. Finally. Okay, another aggressor. Two more to be exact. Was that one? Oh, yeah. Who have we got on the other side of the river? No. No. Nice. Keep that nano pool as high as we can. I think it's one more after this guy we were on. Okay, yeah, one more aggressor. Not that everything in here isn't aggressive. Will you... wish these were grey. The reason I wish they were grey is they would leave me alone. Those ones. We got one in amongst these at the end that I'm able to pull. No, I don't think we do. That's the one I want. Okay, what can we do here? No, let's try and target one of the weaker ones and hope that we snare the others. Right, okay, let's try and get our aggressor out of there now. The only way I could do that was land it on myself, which is kind of ridiculous. Okay, just need to line of sight those guys, and we should be good. He says, before he promptly dies. Come on, we're close, we're close, we're close. Okay. Now, we've got to figure out a way now to get ourselves somehow over to the tech wrecker. Without a bunch of ads, which I don't think we've got the kind of damage we'd need to sort of just completely clear them, then have the boss fight. Don't think that's going to work. No, I don't. I think we're going to need more help than that. Let's go up and see just how exposed he is. The likelihood is, though, we're going to die trying. We've got so many things aggroed on us, it's unbelievable. I don't think we're going to make this. And I'm not even sure he's up. Okay, that's the guy there. He's got one, two ads right near him. Three ads near him. Right, let's try and get these guys all the way down here for 15 minutes. That'd be good. I'm going to run out of first aid. Okay, let's just try him out. He's what, 175. Let's try and get him in here, out of the way of the others. Whether that's a good idea or not, don't know. Ooh. Oh god, he's wiped our NCU. That is not a good thing. We've just lost RRFE and everything else. So, no, we are so going to die fighting this guy. No. That is not going to work. Right, so he does an NCU wipe. Oh my god, we're going to need help. Yes, we're going to need some help. We are not soloing that today. There are limits, yeah. That's the problem, you see, when you're relying on HOTS and Reflex, and then suddenly they're all removed, you've got a big problem. Okay, folks. Bye for now.